it's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I were a sculptor, then again, no, man makes potions in a traveling show. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. This is my song, yeah, this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song.
Thank you very much. Yeah, this is a learning process for us all here. So thank you for joining us. I'm Aaron with Columbia Vibe, and we are in Buckenboard today. And one thing that we're wanting to do here in the future, starting now, is connect local artists with local spaces. And so if you're an artist, if you're a space in town, you're interested in being a part of this journey with us, you can visit columbiavibe.com, and that's enough for information for that right now. And everyone, this is Alyce. Alyce, how are you today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Very good. Thank you so much for being with us today. So how long have you been playing music?
I would say probably 12 years or so. Yeah.
12 years. I found her online maybe 2 months ago, and just really enjoyed some of the videos that I saw there. A lot of that information we'll be sharing more later, but we want to get into some originals and find out more about her and just listening to the sultry sounds. So thank you, Alyce.
Thank you so much. Okie doke. This is an original called Loosen Up. Keep it simple, just a little, you might like it, yeah. Give me your eyes, give me one night, you can't fight it, yeah. One impression, one obsession, but you can't open it. Tell me what you think. You should know that I have never taken your advice. Is that all? Sorry, I just never thought that you were right. You should know. Ambition, contradicting themselves. There is no point losing your voice. Take a seat and listen to me. Tell me what you think. You should know that I have never taken your advice. Is that all? Never thought that you were right. You should know. Loosen up, don't get emotional. Though you are broken up, you should have spoken up long before you lost that feeling. Taking your advice, is that wrong? Sorry, I just never thought that you were right. You should have known that I am never taking your advice. Tell me what you think. Thank you. Okie doke. This is a bit of a different vibe. This is called Relics.
Just the same. You hope to be worn me down from aggregate to dust. That's okay. I live to keep you safe. And though I know that part of me you still don't recognize. And remind you of a time you knew so well. A life you knew so well. Oh, I wanna be with you again. shot into space.
I must apologize. I got your name wrong earlier. It's Alyce. I tried to get that right before we started here, and it didn't work out. So thank you again for being here. Thank you all, family, friends, for being here at Buck and Board. So we're on, is it 6th Street, right? Just like a block from the square, and right next to Muletown, Roasted Coffee, Marcy Joe's. In this area, so you guys should come visit Buck and Board. They have great things here, brunch on the weekends. So Alyce, so your process for becoming a musician and artist started, you said, probably 12 years ago.
Yeah.
Did you start by playing, or you said I talked to her earlier, and her dad's heavily involved in music. Mm-hmm. And so did it start with the guitar? Like, when did you actually start writing, I think is my question.
I started playing guitar when I was 8 or 9 or so. And so that was kind of what I did at first, was just learn to play the guitar, like learn to play a bunch of Beatles covers and stuff. But I actually started writing with my friends when I was 10 or 11. And that was how it started. And then we all kind of separated and started doing our own stuff. And that's how I started writing my own music.
Very cool. So 10 or 11 years old, that's pretty young. So yeah, is there, how many other covers, originals you have for us today?
Oh, probably 3 or 4 more.
Okay, so stay with us here, everyone. We appreciate you being here. Let's do another one.
This one's pretty new. It's called Security.
If I had something to prove, would it matter to you? There's nothing I can do, oh, would it matter to you? So I pick up the next best thing and blindly throw it out. And if you catch it, well, that's great, I've no idea how. I'll be lucky though when I dodge that bullet once, can then I can sleep. But for now, I swear to God that I'll keep my eyes peeled. I wish you could be here.
got something to lose. And it's too late, I feel, oh, to change your life. So I pick up the next best thing and blindly throw it out. And if you catch it, well, that's great, I've no idea how. I'll be lucky though when I dodge that bullet once. Can then I can sleep. But for now, I swear to God that I'll keep my eyes peeled. I wish you could be an endless part of me. But I will never feel that security. I feel so lost without you here. You're all I've got, I can't believe. You're all I've got, I can't believe in anything. A string, so I may change it, I may not, I might just leave it like that, we'll see. Thank you, that's good. I'm gonna try to play the rest of my stuff without my top string. Take the string off? Yeah, that sounds like what I'm gonna do. Or I'll just leave it like that, I think that's the move. Who needs that string anyway? All right, there's a song I wrote my freshman year of college. It's called Follow the Leader.
Ooh.
missing out on what you're made for. You're dreaming, but you won't get out of bed, 'cause you can't take this without wanting upset. You're at the mercy of the universe. You'll never know control or power. You will never be satisfied. You will never be satisfied. Told me to give it one more chance. I'm done, that's it. I just want answers, baby. Answers. Oh, yeah. I'm so sick, I'm feeling so burnt out. I'm done, that's it. I just want answers, baby.
You want me to talk into that one? Hey, you want to switch it up? Hey. Well, thank you guys so much again for being with us here with Alyce. And so where did you say that you're from?
I'm from Spring Hill.
So I'm previously from Spring Hill myself. Great community. Some amazing things happening there. But so this is sponsored by the man behind the camera here, Ross James at Murray County Now, which where you're probably viewing this. This is Columbia Vibe, and we are connecting local artists with local spaces. And if you are a space in town, restaurant, Airbnb, cool hip place for somebody like Alyce to come and perform. We're also extending this beyond artists as well. Any musicians, we're extending that to all artists. So if you're interested in being a part, whether you're a chef, you play music, you paint, we are looking for you to be involved and connecting you to a space and doing these live events here. So anything else? No. So we're going to do one last track and wish you all adieu. Thank you so much again for joining us. Again, it's Alyce. Thank you.
can see, I'm out of touch. The way you speak, I know you know me now. When I dream so much about this fickle concept we call love. I got no time to get to know you. I'm sorry, babe, I gotta go. But I'll be back, yeah, before too long. You'll teach me things I never done. I don't want to care, so I pretend to never even happened. And I hope I meet you there before I ruin everything I ever wanted. Hey, that's me, I'm a mess, and I can't sleep. Don't you see you and me? Yeah, give me experience never had before. Darling, I'm delirious, so no. Just give me the feeling that I can't put a door. Darling, but I'm serious, so no. You might think I'm just ridiculous, I assure you I'm meticulous. Don't give me the competence, just want to explore. Darling, I'm adventurous, so no, no. Hey, yeah. You might seem to be a risk. Are you sure you I'm not ready for this? But I can't wait, yeah. Ignorance is bliss, and I won't sacrifice my happiness. I don't want to care, so I pretend to never even have it. And I hope about me, you there before I ruin everything I ever wanted. Hey, that's me, I'm a mess, and I can't sleep. Don't you see you and me? Yeah, give me an experience never had before. Darling, I'm delirious, so no. Just give me the feeling that I can't open a door. Darling, but I'm serious, so no. You might think I'm just ridiculous, I assure you I'm meticulous. Don't give me the competence, you just want to explore. Darling, I'm adventurous, oh no. I might be a stupid idiot, guess you'll have to just get used to it. Yes, it's awkward, but it's so worth it. And your offer, but it's not perfect. This put aside the differences and disregard the references, and never even mattered anyway. You might think I'm just ridiculous, experience never had before. Darling, I'm delirious, so no. Just give me the feeling that I can't open the door. Darling, but I'm serious, so no. You might think I'm just ridiculous, I assure you I'm meticulous. Don't give me the competence, you just want to explore. Darling, I'm adventurous. I'm just ridiculous, I assure you I'm meticulous. Don't give me the competence, you just want to explore. Darling, I'm adventurous, oh no, no. Hey, yeah.
Thank you.